I can't tell her. I can't tell her. I can't. So, do you want to come over to my house so we can, study? No, thanks, Haley. You alright? Yeah, I'm fine. I gotta go. So I'll, see you later. Okay, bye. Bye. Where have you been? I was out hanging with Haley, mutt. Don't you call me a stupid mutt. I just did. Hey, freak. You need to shut up. No, I don't. And you don't tell me what to do, Mutt, because people at this school don't even like you, so freak off. You know what? I had enough. Come on. Let's forget about him. Rachel, I'm coming. Dylan? Hey. Dude, you're... Why are you here? I mean, this is kind of awkward. Who's she? Oh, Ethan? This is Ashley? And, Ashley, this is, Ethan. He's one of my friends, but he's actually like a brother to me. Hey, why can't she talk? It's a long story. you were heading into class? Okay, you can go. I'll meet you there. What happened? It's nothing. Serious. Look, I was wondering if we could catch up later. Catch up? Sure, I mean, I'm hanging out with my friend Haley. Maybe later today, but okay. Yeah. See you later. See ya. And did you tell Ashley about me? Yeah. I told her everything. Does this Haley girl know about you? Yeah. She does. Okay. See ya later. You too. So silent girl knows some things.